Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. The game today, Liverpool against West Ham United. How will Liverpool do today?
At this stage in the season, they are where they hope to be, in a Champions Cup position. The danger is that they tighten up and they get a little bit nervous, but there's enough experience out there to avoid that.
He could be the star turn for Liverpool today.
4 goals in his last 3 games. Pretty impressive stuff, you have to say.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Number 23, Emre Can. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
When you played here, Alan, did you touch that Anfield sign on the way out, or was that only for the home team?
That is strictly only for the home team, Martin.
Stuart Atwell is the referee today. The kickoff coming from Liverpool. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Mark Noble. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Mohamed Salah. And now the shot! Flicked over the bar by the keeper. That's a corner now for Liverpool. In goes the corner. Easy work for Adrian in goal. Lanzini. Wijnaldum. Into the attacking third. And he takes it on. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Wijnaldum. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment, with that interception. Chan. Roberto Firmino. Getting forward well as a team now. And shoots! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Corner now for Liverpool. Here comes the corner. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Mohamed Salah. On the attack here. It's Salah now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Sheku Kouyaté. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Mark Noble. It goes out wide again. Now, this is an interesting attack. Put in from the wide area. Mohamed Salah. Wijnaldum. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Milner. He's got support here. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. No impact on the game yet from Liverpool. James Milner. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Liverpool will get the throw. It's Mane. Very much in free kick territory, this foul. Easy work for Adrian in goal. Wijnaldum. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Lovely one-touch football. Shots on here. That's easy to see. That's one of the easiest handball decisions he'll get in this game.
Yeah, I think so. And even the player accepts it.
Referee has indicated there will
Shinko
be a minimum
Kuyate.
Of 3 minutes.
Attacking well here. Javier Hernandez. Hernandez! Promising build-up until that challenge. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance hardly.
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Emre Can. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. He's got his shot off now. Here's Emre Can. Wijnaldum to Robertson. Firmino! Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
He probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
Well read by the defender. And that will be a throw.
Substitution for West Ham United.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe the substitution will hold the key. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Zabaleta. And here's the shot. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Chan. This is how they love to play on the break. Calm piece of defending, no real pressure on him. It wasn't the best cross. Gian Mario. Lanzini. It's a turnover of possession here. It's Salah now. There's usually a player out there when they need one, Liverpool, when they want to go into wider areas. Cheku Kouyaté. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Pablo Zabaleta. Break still on. Good defending. James Milner. And Sadio Mane. The shot's on. Amazing. Both goalkeepers still have clean sheets. They both had to work hard to protect them, but they're both extremely good.
Well, they've just got the bodies in the way. They've saved with the legs, the hands. It's been a masterclass from this pair.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Proper tackle, that. Here's João Mario. Javier Hernández. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And Nautovic! He has scored! Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. A lot of times, they've come close. It looked like it was going to be one of those days. But now they lead, eventually, 1-0. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
West Ham are in the lead.
For West Ham United, number seven.
It's Salah now. There's some potential in this move. Marco Arnautovic. Emre Can. Shots on here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Substitution for West Ham.
It's an interesting substitution. Rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got into the lead, what we have, we hold move, I think, from the manager now. Here comes the corner. And the interception is a vital one. That's a good place to win the ball. Chan. To Robertson. Neatly intercepted. I think the pressure's getting to some of these Liverpool players. They need the fans to get to them. They're really trying to help.
Yeah, they've been a bit too tentative today.
And now the shot! He's blocked the shot well. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Now Sadio Mane. Good challenge. And time for offside called, and we can see again now. That looks a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
One more possibility, maybe to get this crucial goal. And that is the end. It's all over. Well, there we are, Alan. We can pick over the bones as much as we like, but the fact is, it's a defeat.
Yeah, and a defeat is a defeat, and they always hurt, and there's always something for the manager to look at and try and improve upon, and there was plenty there.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.